so sad. Lots of people are infected by corona.
Yeah, it's tough when we are sick. We hear the symptoms of the coronaviruses are cough, cold, and fever. Cough can be rough on us. We take cough drops and cough syrup to help soothe our throat.
I love cough drops.
Yeah, but most doctors prescribe cough syrup. But did you notice what color the cough syrup bottles are?
Yeah, they're brown. I don't know why they're brown.
Let me explain. As you can see, these cough syrup bottles are amber, orange, or brown. If you look at the molecules in some medicines, they are photosensitive, which means if light passes through them, it changes their physical and chemical properties. If you take a look at the color spectrum, brown, amber, and orange are on the darker side, and they have a low frequency. By using brown color bottles, it only allows brown and lower frequency lights to pass through, so it cancels out blue, purple, and ultraviolet lights. Higher frequency lights, like the ultraviolet light, damages the medicine more. It's time for quiz. This puzzle and quiz segment is going to be at the end of all of our videos. Try to answer them and put it in the comments below. Do you know why the coronavirus is called corona? To find out the answers, watch our next video.
I hope you guys learned something new today. Stay safe, stay indoors.
Please subscribe
and let's learn together.